Okay, go.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Elsa, and she was a princess. She had a beautiful, shiny blue dress, and she had a beautiful green crown, and then she decided to take her crown off and blow it on the road. And then, when she went home, she found one of her bows laying on the floor. It was a blue one. She's so glad she found it. She puts it on her head and then walks outside to find her crown. She finds it and then she puts it on her head. She puts the bow and the crown on her head. And then she walks up to the street and says, "Hello, people.